Right now, I'm actually on Highway 39.
At a rest stop north of Bloomington, Illinois, Ruben Joannem takes a break to talk about his journey and the 110-kilowatt generator attached to his truck.
This is the generator back there. Can you see it?
Bring it all the way down to Florida.
The generator will then be shipped to Haiti, where communities are coping with a variety of issues, including power outages, after Saturday's earthquake.
It was already purchased to go down there prior to the earthquake, but the event for the past 2 days kind of precipitated the actions.
Originally from Haiti, Ruben's lived in the Twin Cities the last 30 years, working with different organizations, churches, and hospitals to collect donations and provide relief. That's because before the latest disaster, Haiti was already struggling with the pandemic, gang violence, and political uncertainty after its president was assassinated last month. It's also still dealing with the aftermath of the 2010 earthquake.
We got hit again. Many of the victims have yet to recover or rebuild their houses or their structure or their life.
Now, as the U.S. sends a search and rescue team and the Coast Guard helps with airlifts, Ruben does his part.
It's interesting and trying to be part of the solution. There is no meaningless effort.
Kaya.